over your left shoulder. Okay, when you're ready, into first gear. And clutch up slowly. Gently. Okay, as soon as we start to move, then hold the clutch still a little bit more, a little bit more. Bringing up a little bit more. Okay, that's good. And now slowly bring it up the rest of the way. And now we'll go first to second. So off the gas, clutch all the way down, straight back into second. Clutch up. Back on it. Clutch up in one go. Okay, that's good. Okay, more gas now, more gas. Let's go second to third. So off the gas, clutch all the way down, into neutral, let it go, push it forward again. Okay, got it. That's fast enough. Down on the brakes, and gently back on the gas. So you like cars, do you?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's your favourite supercar?
Lamborghini Huracan.
Okay. A hooligan car. Yeah, we've got one of those, so it'll be out tomorrow with the adults driving it, along with the Aventador and two Ferraris, Aston Martin, IDR8, Jaguar F-Type, and a Lotus Exige. And these, of course, plus some racing cars.
Those the like Formula One type cars.
Yeah, the little racing cars. Yeah, and then not as quick as Formula One though. So, do you watch motor racing?
Yeah.
Yes, I watch the Grand Prix too. Your favourite?
Valentino
Rossi, I think,
yeah.
Oh, on the MotoGP?
Yeah.
Okay, over to the left. Oh, we've got a dead red cone. Okay, on the brakes now, slow it down. Oh, it makes it easier, actually. Yeah, back on the gas, gently. Okay, that's good. brakes now, slow the car down. So you're off all week?
Yeah, we're back on Monday.
Monday, yeah. So done anything else exciting?
Just been out with my friends.
Yeah, okay, good. On the brakes now, slow the car down, and then clutch all the way down, come down fourth to third, so straight forward, that's good. Okay, slow down a bit. Okay, back on the gas. Ooh, almost had that one. So right, leave that one. Okay. Going to get back up straight away?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. Whoa. There's a missing cone there. another one once gone over. Terrific. Sorry, missed the slalom. I forgot about that. It wouldn't do the slalom in fourth going uphill. It would be going too slow. Okay. Okay, so down on the brakes, head for the red cone. Don't stay over there. That's it, good. That's better. That's a better line. You tend not to have to brake in the middle of the chicane then if you do it that way. One more lap. Go, go, go. Okay, let's go third to fourth. Off the gas clutch all the way down. It's good. Okay, that's fast enough. Stay over on the left now. I'm afraid your time is up. Have you had a good drive?
Yes,
we've been driving. Excellent, okay. So we're over to the right now. Okay, so stay over on the left. Go all the way down to the white flag. Last white flag. Okay, so off the gas now. Gently on the brake. Clutch all the way down, quick, good. So into neutral, handbrake on, Now you can take a few of the pedals and switch off.